running down there? Where did they come from?
They are my burden, from a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too, and I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless.
How can it be needless if it's the truth?
One day, you will understand.
Hot here, but is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir. You must like the heat, Brock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up, you'll see. Getting around moose pulls a cinch. Long as you don't end up cooked. Let's do it. Moving on, then.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin, but is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
The voice! It's just around this corner.
Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train?
yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
We got more coming.
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Says there's another level to this challenge. Harder than before.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Thank you.
another gate opened up.
Atreus, to me.
So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
So, Mimir, seemed like maybe you know Brock and Sindri.
Or the Huldra brothers. Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous, or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I don't think they'd like those.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.